school, I'll kill you.
They say, you know, you form opinions of the puppies now at 6 weeks, and then you come back in 8 weeks, and you form a different opinion. Because they change. They do evolve.
I kill you.
The opinion, though, is so sweet.
Quite often, the most common thing we hear after the 8 week visit is, I'll take anything.
Yeah.
you reach a point, like, oh, I like this one. Because there's, like you said, there's none crying in the corner because they're afraid or something like that. They're all outgoing. Some are quieter than others. Some, you know, less. But they're all happy.
Wait, was it just the plane?
She's cleaning her baby down there.
I already forget which one's the young.
Okay, I'm sorry. You know, they're 6 weeks old. They're another 4 weeks of training here before they go home.
Amazing.
And they'll go outside too, of course. Yeah. But the pads, no downside to the learning.
How did you teach them at such a young age?
Technology. So by the time they can walk, 2.5, 3 weeks old, they're staggering over using the pad because they smell that it's the place to go.
Yeah, but we also put them on.
And we put them on. You know, you feed them, and then my son will take them right, put them on the bed, and put them on the bed. It's a combination of all those things. That...
So you're laughing and saying technology. It's just basically simple.
We used to use like newspaper. Puppy pads have a scent to them that the puppy smell. You know, they know who it smells like. You know. And we help, you know, but the combination of the two and 6-7 weeks of doing it, by the time you leave here 10 weeks, 99% of the time that's right.
You're crazy.
So 10 weeks.
So as far as training afterwards, do you offer these services as far as like, how do we need it?
So, number one, I want you to go to class. It's not that I can't train. I have to train, but I go to class. If I keep a puppy, I go to class because I want the socialization. All of us can teach our puppies sit down, stay calm, heal, and leave it. You know, the six basic commands. But if you do it in a room full of six other dogs, different sizes, different smells, different, it makes them a more confident puppy for the rest of their life. Okay. You see people walking down the street being dragged by their dogs. It's nonsense. If you take 1 6-week course, your dog heals perfectly inside the rest of their life. You know, it's such a no-brainer. So we go. I go to a place called WhosWalkingWho.net. WhosWalkingWho.net. You can look it up. They used to have 5 locations before COVID. Now they're down to 1. Sometimes, and they're going to open a second one again. And the one that they kept is in Ajax. I jump on the 12-7 in Ajax. There's many schools in Toronto. But Who's Walking Who has an excellent website. Go to their website, read what they offer, and then look for something similar in your area.
You know, like
don't go to any place that's not based on positive reinforcement. Havanese totally get positive reinforcement. They're smart. They'll be the smartest dog in the class. And so, praise and reward. You know, wait, if I do this, you're going to give me a treat? No problem. I got it. They figure it out, and they just perform wonderfully. They learn everything. The classes are also good for you. You know, in every class they're explaining to you what they're doing and why, and you're understanding. You know,
so we need to be trained too, not only the dog.
100%.
She wants me.
All right. So what's the name of the website?
Who's Walking Who?
Who's Walking Who?
Who's Walking?
Who's Walking Who?
Hey! Mom, this is funny. What is